Today, I will show you how to make a gold text effect in Illustrator with a very straightforward and easy tutorial. Welcome back, people. It's Tom with TYPOGRAPHY bringing you another tutorial. Remember, I have tutorials every Tuesday, speed up videos on a Thursday, and a bonus video on Sunday. So subscribe to keep updated. Let's jump right into this tutorial. Type your text, ideally with a thick font, and then with the text selected, go up to Type and Create Outlines. With this tool selected, go down to here and hit the gradient icon, which will add a gradient fill to our text. We need it to be even throughout the entire word, so take the gradient tool here and draw a line over the entire word. In the gradient window, we will add four different colors. All you need to do is type in the CMYK values I use and follow along. The first one is going to be white, so just leave it as 000. Click to add a new color here and set its location to 50%. The CMYK values are going to be 0, 29, 90, and 70. Add a new color just to the left of this, and add in the values of 0, 7, 38, and 10. Make sure the gradient blend between the two is even and looks okay. The last color should have values of 0, 8, 50, and 5. Great, that is our main color finished. I'm going to add a black background so I can see the effects that we're going to make next a lot easier. We will now add a stroke to our gold text, giving it a more 3D and more robust look. Click the stroke palette and add a gradient. This time we only need two colors. The first one has values of 0, 30, 90, and 70. The second one needs to be set to 0, 15, 65, and 20. Adjust the weight of your stroke to whatever you feel looks best. There, that's the basic look for our gold text. But now we need to add two more effects that will really set off the design. Select white in the color palette and then create a circle with the ellipse tool. With the circle selected, go up to Effect, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. Put in your values so that the blur is something similar to mine here. This will act as a glint or a light shining off of your gold. Go ahead and create as many of these as you want. As you can see, I've added one glint effect to one letter. One last effect and then we are finished. Select your text and go up to Effect, Stylize, and Auto Glow. I have used a light golden color with the values of 7, 10, 65, and 0. I've used a 75% opacity, but you can play around with that and use whatever you think is best. And there, we're done, creating a gold text effect in Illustrator. I hope you have enjoyed the video and found it helpful. If you did, then hit that like button and leave a comment in the section below. Subscribe for weekly content and be sure to tune in 3 times a week on Tuesday, Thursday and Sunday. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.